Paying your bills doesn't have to give you stress. You may have found it easier to manage if only 10% of your income was allocated to repaying your loans. However, long-term repayment commitment will require more planning as well as a steady, uninterrupted flow of income. You shouldn't feel guilty to spend on yourself. Food, shelter, clothing are the basic needs in life, and in this day and age, it remains so, albeit with a small difference. Food is no longer just for satiating your hunger. Your home is no longer meant for just keeping you safe and secure from heat and cold. Your clothes are no longer just to provide your body with some protective layers. You seek to taste different cuisines, experiment with the latest fashion, and enjoy an extravagant life in a luxurious home. However, all this comes at a cost. So, you must take the time to evaluate which of these expenses should be your priorities. A loan ideally implies repayment at regular intervals. It is essentially a plan to pay from tomorrow's income. If what you get from paying out of your future income helps you feel good now, strengthens your confidence, and helps you perform better at whatever you do, you're likely to be more productive and probably earn more in the future. Higher future income means that repayment of the principal and interest should not be an issue at all. However, you need to be cautious if the repayment is likely to give you stress. Ask yourself these crucial questions. Will you be able to cope with the responsibility of repaying the loan? Is it really worth all the trouble? Can you live without whatever this loan gets you? If so, why do you need to go through all this stress in the first place? At the end of it all, will you be too old or burnt out to enjoy the outcome? If repaying the loan doesn't cause you stress, if it helps you do something that you love doing for a living, then it's worth it. How good are you at dealing with the stress of repaying the loan? That is what it's all about.